We learned about the EOPD sensor, and we plan on using it to detect the side of the field where there's no wall. Here we have the program for the EOPD sensor. We have it going forward until the EOPD sensor reads less than 10, and then we have it stopping. Here's how the program works. Yeah.